20, verse 1 that we read yesterday, quickly, we'll have it every night. Matthew 20 from verse 1. For the kingdom of heaven is like a landowner who went out early in the morning to hire laborers for his vineyard. Now when he had agreed with the laborers for a denarius a day, he sent them into his vineyard. And he went out about the third hour and saw others standing idle in the marketplace and said to them, you also go into the vineyard, and whatever is right, I will give you. Let's jump to 6. And about the 11th hour, he went out and found others standing idle and said to them, why have you been standing here idle all day? They said to him, because no one hired us. He said to them, you also go into the vineyard, and whatever is right, you will receive. Just 1 hour to closing time, 11th hour, he showed up and some were still standing there idle, but they got breakthrough. They were employed, they were sent to go and work. They worked for only 1 hour. When it was time to pay the wages and give the reward, those who worked for 12 hours were given the same amount as those who worked for only 1 hour. What happened to those who worked for only 1 hour? They enjoyed amazing grace. Amazing grace. What happened to them? Their case was not too late. Almost too late, but God said, no. At this breakthrough conference, somebody's case is right on time. It's not too late. Does that person want to pray tonight? Lift up your hand. Say, my Father, by your grace, my own case will not be too late. Tonight, give me divine attention and divine intervention. My Father, by your grace, my case will not be too late. Tonight, give me divine attention and divine intervention. In the name of Jesus, pray that prayer. Pray it very well. Those people, the candidates for the 11th hour miracle, they received divine attention. They received divine intervention when their case was almost too late. That's because our God is a right on time God. No matter what the devil is saying concerning your matter, it's not an hopeless matter. They thought the case of Lazarus was hopeless, but the right on time God, he showed up just here. 1 hour to close the door. The doors were open for 11 hours. Just 1 hour to close it. It opened for these people. Oh, makekotoria bakasata. That door of breakthrough will not close. It will not shut until you enter, until you go in. Malike kotoya, libra zontolesh keteya, redo zeketeya, malivre tobre keteya, nekushataya, brades kotobrene keteya, evredolis ketoria makushata. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Arake kotoria maruskataya. Ibro soto breketeya. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we pray. I